released a brand new album 2 weeks ago, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa!
I say new album, it's an old, it's kind of a new CD, but of all stuff we was previously released on vinyl and cassette. So if you want to come and grab a copy after the show, they're quite rare and it's all our very early stuff, unreleased, ladies and gents. So I remember it well. This one's from Danny. Back to 1988 with a song, for us anyway, it goes like this.
Well, the stranger told me you. I've been on so doggone new. Once my love was going strong, tell me what did I do wrong? I'm such a long way, such a long way, such a long way from your love. Sweet, sweet love, I'm dreaming of. I'm not by the telephone, never felt all alone. How I wish that you would call, tell me you're my baby doll. I'm such a long way, such a long way, such a long way.
Hey, friends.
Lunchbox.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Fabulous 5 Minutes. You've got the hardest working band on the circuit here.
Gone are the towers of the captain's away.
Hey!
Gone are the hills of the very limb, you know. I hear the jingle voices calling.
If you've got some lights, there's a time to wave them.
Let's see you rock and roll with the Fabulous 5 Minutes! Yeah!
Hula, dance, hula, dance. folks. It's been a great pleasure coming here this evening. We do hope you have a great weekend and what a night to kick off with. On the bass, my young lad, give it up for Danny Boy! Thank you!
Thank you very much.
On the drums, the love machine, Jason Bryant! And myself, Jim on the guitar, thank you very much, folks. Marvellous. For the Firebirds, thank you very much. Don't forget our brand new album, ladies and gents. We'll be over here after the show. Come and say hello. We'll see you again. Good night.
Because I'm just a rock and blue man in here.
5 hours together, yeah? So if we get one more, we let them go.
Yeah!
Will we let them go?
with us.
Well,
there's
no dancing,
is there? Ladies and gents, from Danny on the guitar, Jace, myself, Jim. Young Danny was in a West End show 3 years ago and he played the part of Eddie Cochran. Whoa. And I was fortunate enough to go to LA earlier this year and see Eddie's grave. And is it Eddie Cochran song we got?
Go.